So I'm gonna be doing a review on I'm gonna do a review on Lego Jurassic World. So since my phone is 56%, I'm gonna unplug it for a minute. Make a short video. This might be a long video. It might be short, I don't know yet. But this is this game day one on Xbox 360. I got the PS3, which I don't have that 360 no more. I got that one. You can see it. But I didn't win the game, which I won. But I have it on PS3. I got every single thing unlocked, well, every single dinosaur on this game. And I don't really have to talk about the games, because what you do on here is basically in the movie. And like, I know it says Jurassic World, but it says Jurassic Adventures 1 Colossal Video Games. You get to play every single movie made into a Lego game in this game. Now, if they make Jurassic World Fallen Kingdom, people that make Lego games do not remake this. Just make Lego Jurassic World Fallen Kingdom, so you can have like Lego Jurassic World Fallen Kingdom. This is like my DVD set, where it has all the Jurassic Park films. This is like the game. But there is some funny parts, like the Velociraptor's giant motorcycles. But I love this game. This is my favorite Lego game ever. There's a disc. And there's a digital copy code in it. But yeah, that's it, because there ain't really that much to talk about this game piece.